Tam na YouTube. Dla spotkań z moimi dobrymi znajomymi, zarówno z rodzimego, jak i światowego show business. Unikalne filmiki, nieznane zdjęcia, mnóstwo informacji z zakulis. Jeżeli chcecie dowiedzieć się czegoś, czego nie wiedzieliście, to wyjdźcie tam. Czekam i pozdrawiam. Bogdan Gadomski. Spójrzmy więc na pierwsze występy Michaela Walla w angielskiej telewizji, a przyznacie, że był wprost fantastyczny. Michael Wall, artysta, którego koniecznie musicie bliżej poznać. Zapraszam.
It's only a few weeks since we met, but you're here to make an announcement, which is momentous news, I think, for the pop industry. It is.
I guess so. I'm going to do the Eurovision Song Contest.
Where?
And so am I, by heaven. I love it. I love it. People say... The way they go on about the Eurovision Song Contest...
I can't think why, Terry.
Well, do you think...
You've had nothing to do with that.
You think it was the Brains Trust, the way they go on about it. It's only a song contest that is... designed to show how Europe can get together and makes manifestly clear every year how far apart we all are.
Absolutely. Well, as it's 1992 next year and all that, Europe coming together and all that, it's a very important year. And the BBC approached me and said they want to get back to the old format of that happened pre-1975. You know, Cliff Richard did it and Sandy Shaw did it, Lulu
and that's when we won. Loads of them,
right,
the shadows and all the rest of it.
Yeah.
Now, the thing is that I think you'll be, with the greatest respect to the others, you'll be a class above most of the other participants.
Oh, I don't know. Turkey are pretty hot.
Yes, we are. Don't start alienating.
No, I mustn't, sorry.
Hang on, you've got to get votes from these people. Yes. Be careful. But the thing is, do you think it will, I mean, will it improve the standard of song? Since songwriters know you're going to sing.
Well, what we hope will happen is that the best songwriters in the country who know my work and know my voice will be able to write for me, as it were, not sort of for a different group. And I hope that the standard will be that much better, And we're going to go through a very long, painful process finding, first of all, the final eight songs that we'll be seeing a lot of each other next year, I'm telling you.
How will the songs be chosen?
All the songs are sent into the major publishers, and we expect to get, you know, several hundred.
Yeah.
Then a committee will sit down and listen to all of the entries, and we'll decide then which.
Will you be part of this?
Absolutely, yeah.
Yeah.
In fact, two of the songs are going to be my own choice. So two of them are totally mine. Six of them were going to be the choice of the panel.
Well, as you said, this is the way it used to be done. Mm. I've in a sense always advocated this the way it ought to be done. Mind you, our record in the Eurovision has been very good. We've won an awful lot of them.
Yeah.
And quite frankly, I think it's going to make you a very hot favourite. It's in Malmo this year. Yeah. Are you ready for the vicissitudes of the average Eurovision Song Contest? I mean, last year we had a fella called Toto Cotugno who introduced it. And really, all he was short of doing was joining in on the chorus of every song, really. He was there all the time. Are you ready?
He can do mine. I don't mind. I actually didn't watch it. I was out of the country, so I didn't see it this year. Sorry about that.
Well, tell me.
So I guess I'll just have to put up with them, yeah.
Well, you know what people say about the Eurovision. I mean, we all know what we think about it. I mean, as I've said before, it isn't the Brains Trust. It's only a piece of entertainment which should be taken as that. And if you want to do it tongue-in-cheek, that's the way, at least that's the way I look at it. Tongue coming out
used
the other
to.
Side. And I'm just wondering, what about your street cred? Are you worried about that?
Frantically. No, I'm not. When it was first proposed to me, I sort of went, I don't think this is right for me. Having discussed it with Jim Moyer and the rest of the team and with the heads of Basque, I realised that it is going to be a totally different approach to it. And, God, I'm in this business. I've taken lots of challenges before and this is another one and I'm excited about it.
Well, I think so, absolutely. But, you know, go for it.
Yeah, absolutely.
Go for it and all of Britain will be behind.
Great. Cheers.
Another thing.
Will they be behind me if I lose? If Bingabong from Finland wins.
Well, yes, the Bingabong from Finland wins usually every second year.
Yeah.
But the thing is that Cliff Richard got beaten. Mm. Olivia Newton-John came forth, and I thought, that's the end of Olivia Newton-John. She immediately went to Hollywood and starred in Saturday Night Fever and Grease and all those things were, and had hundreds of hits.
Yeah.
So it's really, just do your best. Now, the thing is, you do stick your neck out, because I was at Twickenham for the for the opening match of the World Cup.
So was
Rugby
I.
World Cup. And I know you were, because I heard you, and you were singing. And I mean, that must have been nerve-wracking. We've got a little clip of you giving of your all. I was there. You'll probably hear me cheering.
You can always do better. You can always do more. We can always go further than we've gone before.
That was a tough thing to do.
I discovered adrenaline was brown that day.
I really did.
Follow the sun wherever it leads you, but remember
you should fall short of your desires. Remember, life holds for you one guarantee: you always have me.
And if you should miss my love, one of these old things,
if you should ever miss the arms that used to hold you so close, or the lips that used to touch you so tenderly,